Hello everyone, welcome to Axiomaticos. This video is the part of the solution series for CSIR NET December 2019. This is question 28 from section B. So the question is saying that we are given a 3x3 matrix. The system of linear equation AX equal to Y has a solution. So we are given 4 options, only one of which is correct. So we know that if AX equal to Y has a unit solution, if the matrix A is invertible and the solution is given by X equal to A inverse Y. So here the matrix A is 2, 0, 5, 1, 2, 3, -1, 5, 1. So let us calculate the determinant of this matrix. It will be 2 open throw row 1, 2 minus 15, then it will be plus 5, 5 plus 2, which will be minus 26 plus 35, which is non-zero. So the matrix, we know that matrix is invertible if and only if the determinant of the matrix is non-zero. So the determinant of matrix is non-zero, so the matrix is invertible. So AX equal to Y has a solution, has a unit solution for all Y belongs to R cube. So option 4 is correct. So if you have any doubts in this question, you can ask in comment section, or if you have any other doubts, you can join our Telegram group or WhatsApp group. Links are given in the description of this video. Thank you.